I hear you also make songs.
Yeah, man. I'm saying, you know,
I've heard your song.
Yeah.
And I really love it.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Put them up.
You know, I'm not a comedian. I'm a hip hop artist. That is why, you know, as a hip hop artist, you know, you're not supposed to give people eye contact.
Mtaonana,
alafu mtazoeana.
Okay, sawa.
Unaona? Mnione tuanze kuzoeana na mafans. Tuko pamoja? I'm tired of people calling me a comedian. I'm not a comedian. I'm a hip hop
artist. Hip hop gangster.
Hip hop gangster.
What gang related activities have you performed?
I shoot rhymes.
Okay, sawa. That was very poetic.
Yeah, I shoot rhymes.
So, as I was saying, people from Meru are very musically interested, right?
Yeah.
Can you name at least your top favorite, at least three Meru musicians?
My number one Meru musician is called Kimaita.
Kimaita?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Kimaita sings reggae.
Reggae?
Yeah.
A Meru singer sings
that
reggae.
That guy can sing. You're going to see him someday.
Really? Sure.
Very soon.
Uh-huh.
Yes. I'm going to make sure I share some of his work. And then there is Coffee Masete. Coffee Masete is a hip hop gangster like me.
Seriously?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
That guy gets on stage, he kills it.
Literally.
It's dead.
Like literally.
Like it was there before he came. When he leaves, it's dead.
Everyone is dead.
No, the people.
Death certificates.
The show.
Oh, the show is dead.
Yeah.
He killed it.
Yes.
He murdered. He's supposed to go to jail because he did so well.
Absolutely.
Okay. And who's the third?
Then. There is somebody who sings. He has his own band. He's called Kamanu.
Kamanu. Oh yeah, the your bestie who.
Yes.
Oh yeah. You
that
told
guy.
Me about
I sang his song during some play somewhere in
the one we
National
did.
Theater.
The
yes.
one we did.
Like 1 year ago.
Yeah, I remember. I was there.
That guy has some very nice Kimeru songs. They're very nice.
Uh-huh.
They're very nice. I like listening to them. You know when I do this, it's about quality. It's very nice songs.
Can you give me a song he made?
So ukiweka kan guitar hapo na kindrum ndende dum 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 ndende dum dum inakuanga tamu ka nonsense.
Sasa
ndio ngoma.
Well, what does that song mean, by the way?
Inamaanisha watu wanasemanga tu sisi tunakuanga na hasira.
Aha.
Lakini sio hasira. Ni undume.
Okay.
Eh. Mtu akiingia kwa samba yako kusuna miraa, alafu mtoe mbio unapanga. Hiyo si hasira. Ni mali yako unakalisha.
Lazima. That's for protection.
Protection.
Uh-huh. So with that, I think it's done.
Yeah, we are done.
And again, like,
we are done.
So thank you so much. While you may subscribe, and if you haven't, you still have a chance. It's absolutely free. Be part of the army. Okay? Karibu sana.